Okay, here's camp for tonight. We're on the south shore of the La Crosse River. And I've got the hammock all set up. And I've got the extra tarp in case it pours. Got my little penny stove. And I cooked up some Mountain House spaghetti with meat sauce. I hope it's not like Spam, which is meat and meat-like products. Oh, yeah, it's hot. Yeah. Letting that sit for a few minutes. Here's the rest of the camp. Walk you over here and show you our trailside hot tub. Here's the tent. Larry's gonna sleep in that. He's out fishing. Oh, oh, there's Larry. He's back from fishing. Here we are. Trailside hot tub. Warming up yet? About ready?
It's got the first stage cold and then the second stage.
Yeah.
So you can tell the differential temperature between stage one and stage two.
Yeah.
With our digital thermometer. Which I would have brought if somebody had told me.
So that's still warming up. It's got a nice little bench to sit around right here.
At this time it's as warm as a hotel pool, but not as warm as the hot tub.
Nope, I don't see any steam rolling off it, so we'll give it a few more minutes.
What's this? Is this firewood?